I would like to propose a toast to Mr. Piddles.
To Mr. P, Kitty, you well-loved furry feline, we will miss you.
Yeah. Mr. P.
Hey, Dana, here we go.
Yeah.
What? I should say something, right? Everybody, I just wanted to say thank you so much for coming, and you guys are the best friends anybody could ever have. It's times like these when you realize what's important, and those are the people who are there for you, the ones who got you through, and the ones you can't live without. And I've also realized how important Tanya is to me. Come here. And she, more than anyone, has really helped me get through this really terrible time, and I just wanted you all to be the first to know. Just show me. Tanya and I are engaged. We're getting married.
No way.
Oh, shit.
I'm just, you know, it's just a shame that Mr. P can't be here to share this with us, but I'm sure he'd be filled with joy like me.
It's a conflict of interest. It's not fair to the CAC, and it's not fair to Candace.
I'm sorry. I didn't think it was going to be such a big deal for you. I don't know why you're freaking out about it.
Because you're exploiting her. I mean, she doesn't make that much money, and she might have just felt she had to do it because of me.
She seemed happy to do it.
She said yes.